clutch the WD-3. I feel middle-aged like I'm ready and opening up like I belong in California, ay. And hold up, your celebrities is judging and passing judgment on all of us, but you already won the pro-life and college funds. You made it through your careers and became rich and got new mansions and everything paid off. So don't be talking crap about us young folks who started our careers off in the upgrade of technology or involved in saying how much we didn't have that growing up. So treasure your own lives. How dare you not take your own advice and blame us for your problems? I don't think that's a trust. Now they've all fools for gold rush, so I don't plug them in with no types of trust. So you can down output that type of luck, because I really don't give no such type old type fun. If it's not that luck, then goodbye, daughters and sons. I'm caught up in a new world. It's different visions and different swirls. Now I feel like draining out. I should get back to the topic. Your rich people should be doing all types of things with your businesses, and I don't need to have to tell you how to hustle with everything. You should know that's why you was taught in school in all types of college classes. But I come from a misfortune and misconcepted education whose plan it was to downgrade all of disrespect and positive music. So now it's a different change, and if you had the same fate and kept that in the memory, then you fast forward and made so much history and let so many people not feel ashamed or feel bad for their circumstances of not meeting others' requirements. Oh my goodness, I'm still doing pretty good, like I'm a celebrity and I net worth beyond incredible, not just the money. I guess it comes from the heart and the fantasies and imaginations. Well, I just put it to test and it came through graduation. I'm moving out the crib and I got cards coming in the mail with money so we can shop and rebuild our country. And I'm allowed to in my own way, so cut your sniffly angers and management. You better be sucking my feelings out of them angered motions, and I rub myself out with many different ways of good feelings. And I don't really care if you can concept or keep this to yourself. Stop feeling so selfish and responding in every single thing or conversation that's associated with the public. I guess California is not longer in that best chances of productions. They're burning in ash and asking us, should we fight for our country and deserve to get all the rewards and trophies that we've earned in? And then we graduate and that's how they become moving in. Wow, now they all see a different placement for us all. We need more radios and movies with young producers, and I ain't being silly or funny. I'm seriously on that type of gun that I'm shooting, and I'm being recruiting, not just doing all the recruiting.